Steam engines are very fascinating, but what do you have to do to steam up a model engine? In the following, I will explain the steam up and running process by taking the example of the Velasco steam engine D5. First, you have to fill the boiler with distilled water. After screwing the safety valve back to place, you can light the fire. Velasco engines are powered by dry fuel tablets called VTEPs. When the water boils, you can try to activate the engine by spinning the wheel. Because of the oscillating cylinders, you cannot adjust the speed. With a drive belt, you can transmit the power to other equipment like this little generator.